just...
We got a problem, boys. To get out of that chair, right? Then everybody is off and he's on his own. What's he feeling like? Yeah. So the whole thing, I know it's a bad day today, but we're doing well with it. Right? I'm glad we've done it now at this stage.
Yeah.
But when we go and start looking at what the rest of strapping the wheelchair now, you'll see that there's no way in a million years that you can get the lad out, or woman, or whatever it is. But you'd have to cut the straps. If you had time, you'd pull them down. And pull them out.
It would be the last thing you'd hear me do.
It would be the last thing.
If possible at all, yeah.
Remember, have you ever tried to lift an unconscious person? It's unbelievable.
Yeah.
Now, when we do the classroom later on, I'll show you the best way to pull a person out. Yeah. But remember, I have a back injury. I'm injured myself. I would have a difficulty trying to get him out, but your human instinct is to go back in. Do you understand that? Isn't it? Your human instinct.
I had the four eyed horses, sure as I had the fucking do, you know.
Yeah, is that fair enough? Okay.